Hey everybody, I'm Andrew from Gamosity, and this is Game in a Minute, the show that teaches you everything you need to know about a game in just 60 seconds. Today we're going to be looking at a really tiny game called Bottle Cap Vikings by Andy Van Zandt and Tasty Minstrel Games. Okay, ready? Go! In Bottle Cap Vikings, everybody is trying to upgrade their Viking village. It's a rondel-driven city-building game for 2-4. And on your turn, you're going to move around this rondel, and the rondel is composed of these tiles that each have two sides, so they each give different options, and when you stop at a location, you'll take the action there. And those actions are about gathering resources. There are two, lumber and gold, and maybe even some victory points. And as you upgrade your city, you'll be gaining unique abilities. There are a few different upgrade paths, and the cities are even like double-sided, so you can either play where everybody has the same upgrade path options or unique ones. And as you upgrade your city, if you can manage to get upgraded fully, you'll win, or if you manage to get 10 victory points, you'll win. There are actions where you'll end up taking wounds, and if there are too many wounds on the table, then Valkyries come down and they grab resources and maybe even victory points from you, but it's a race to the end. Just like this video. And that's a minute of Bottle Cap Vikings. It's a tiny game, its components are really nice, we love the fact that each of these rondel pieces is double-sided, and that the cities are double-sided too, and so you can play very different games every time you sit down and play. It's also like super affordable, so there's no reason not to just toss this into your collection. Anyway, thanks for watching our videos. I've been Andrew from Gamosity, and this has been Game in a Minute. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, favorite, subscribe. Check out our reviews on our main site, Gamosity.com, and please let us know in the comments below what game you'd like us to spend a minute reviewing next. Until then, see you next game.